President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has arrived in the Republic of Turkey for a visit to attend the opening ceremony of the Çanak project. At Hasan Polatkan Airport in the city of Eskişehir, the head of state was welcomed by Minister of Forestry and Water Affairs, Veysel Eroğlu, and other high-ranking state and government officials of Turkey.